this. We could go after the sledges with the phoenixes instead of the marksman. Nah, if I kill the marksman, I always clear. Let's do that. And I want these. Oh, out of position this. I think it's this. Maybe we can move this over a bit more to aggro the sledges. It works. Didn't beacon to mid though. Green didn't clear. Really? Just turn around, shoot the marksman, please! I don't care about killing the player armies, no! Purple too strong. Three squads of rank 3 fangs. Is that better than a rhino? Nice to have in the wasps. Not that we have wasps this wave, but... want to get replicate. Sell for 100. So I still have to loan. Oh, I should have beaconed the mid again. Whoops. At least nobody else beaconed the mid. Okay, so green, playing the back forts. Should mean we're good to get at least this tower most waves. Yellow not particularly positioned for speed either. Purple! Some birds down. Could sell a pack of these. Oh, they are kind of positioned for speed. They even have mech rage. I'm gonna just bank 200. Get the techs next turn. Eh. Usually better to take those than the bank. I also took the level 3 fangs. It's so rare to see that card. Purple once again too strong. Blue also got wiped. I want to see that. I could put this on the outside to try to snipe this arc light. Oh my god, that takes so many shots. Triple teched. Probably gonna make Stormcrawlers at some point. Stormcrawlers and splash them. Hopefully we just get the card next round. They teched Prowlers into a Vulcan. Why? Why are you getting distracted by fangs outside of the beacon? I don't understand. There's an enemy in the beacon. Aren't you supposed to... Is it because it's in range, it stops moving? Typhoon's fine. I don't think I want Overlord. So I don't want to rounder drop. I could take defense enhancement. Defense enhancement ends up being important into anti-air forts, right? As we level more. Subsidized crawler just makes the upgrade cheaper. It doesn't make placing crawlers cheaper. Huh. I yoinked my towers! Oh, I guess they stop moving when the tower is in range. That's how beacon works. That's what you mean. Yeah, that's true. That's just not how it works. Classic round 5 field maintenance scorpion. Not gonna lie, I knew we were in the lead. I didn't know we were in the lead by this much. Probably want that eventually. That's everything. I could beacon. Not too worried about it. Okay. Didn't go the right way. What? Who did that? What the fuck? That's messed up. I They're still clearing. Still clearing, I guess. Pretty sure Blue's just gonna win if I'm going to get bullied by Yellow. Anymore. Slight overkill? The best kind of overkill? For safety, just in case they try to drop something to protect it. Loan for Quantum here. Could range, could bank, could... any levels. Let's do that. Points was a waste. They could eventually be good. I mean, one is free, the other cost me 100. There's a very reasonable chance that we're gonna want to triple beacon stuff later on. And if you don't take it, you can't triple beacon. Party. Well, that's annoying. I'm pretty sure green just wins this turn, and I don't think I can do anything about it. Could try to, like, incendiary them, but... not the most useful. Be bombed for sure. I don't know about for sure, but more likely than not. get beaconed away. I don't necessarily win. Green's probably still favored in a vacuum. Like, we clear, but at pretty big cost. Enough stuff that green doesn't just win. Please kill my birds faster so they move. Oh, no! God, quantum sucks. There we go. Okay, wait, this is... Huh. Wait, no, no, don't aggro my birds! Okay, good, good, good. Around later because it wasn't enough points to win. God damn it. Oh, I still haven't gotten this. Oh well. What else am I doing with 100? I should have just beaconed it. Ah, maybe this doesn't actually kill the Wraith. This is my favorite way to win a game. Oh. I didn't think the Vulcan was cleaning that up. Vulcan's been so good. Oh my god. Well, the tie is fine. The tie also wins, but... Funny game, funny game. Yeah, I don't know. The fucking sandworm, yeah? What a monster. I thought you were winning that game for sure on the previous turn, but the worm was just too much. Why does that put us on the leaderboard? Top 15. Not your day, yeah.